first archived message.
Yes.
Yep. Dave, I don't know if you got this one, but it's worth the cash, man. Here it is.
Here's a message from Randy.
There you go.
It's Billy Goss, Ali, and Nick. I did, man. I don't know what happened. I was really, really okay. Nick, I got into a client, I was looking for a job. I understand we'd have a little work coming up over Christmas, so that'd be great. If I can get on, you know, it's 30 days or so, but I work circles around them young bastards out there, but, you know, they need an opportunity, but I had about a month's work about 3 months ago, and sick, I don't say I was sick maybe a week and a half, 2 weeks out of all of it. That I'll tell you. All there for a giver. I says, giver, I'm gonna work, I says. That's what I said to the boy all the time. Look out. Yes. I take an odd drink now and then, but missing work on the drink probably, I don't know, 4 or 5 days a year. A year. That's all. Very rare occasions that I'll take a drink on the job. Them young bastards, they can hold a liquor. That's what's all of them. Yes, I can take a... Look, shut up, will you? I'm on the phone here with a little Jesus job.
Your freaking wife, isn't it? They're driving.
Shut up, you bitch, shut up!
Send her drive you out of your mind, but
listen, give us a call, Billy, yes. Give us a call, I said. Yeah.